Has risen in our midst. God has visited his people.